what is the purple dot on the heading indicator? Like, yellow, I know, is typically in orbit. I don't know. Like, I'm still trying to figure those out. I was trying to figure it out last night. I kind of know my headings that I need to go through for. To get into orbit, but I don't know all of them. So if you know what the purple dot means, the yellow dot, I know that the opposite symbol of them means like the retroactive burns to get different stuff, but I tried looking it up on the site, but it's so like flustered with everybody else looking for mods. I'm like, I'm trying to do this vanilla. That's the hardcore version, is whenever you can land on the moon vanilla. Yeah, the orbit I can make, no problem. Now, perfectly circular orbit, that's a bit rougher, but I've made the orbit quite a few times. Hello, 16982161. Now, man, this is Nooner. Terrible name. Well, yeah, I know that. Remember, I've already landed on the moon. Yeah, but it's the whole point of getting out to Minimus. last night when I landed on the MUN, it took me a few tries to, like, I just kept touch and goes, basically, because I would start to teeter-totter, you know, like... Orbit achieved. Being so difficult this time.
I got this shit on lock. I got this shit on lock. Tom's dead. Sigil, you ready?
Hey, the simple ones are the ones that actually do really well. Just getting off the platform? Wow. I'm a mouse. Not really. shadow, it's hard to tell where I'm at. Fly me to the moon, let me play amongst the stars. Jupiter and Mars. See, but the only thing we have to contend with is the land speed. It's really hard to see because it's dark, but the planet is moving. Or the moon is moving, I mean. You know what I mean? That, and since it's so dark right here, I can't really. Okay, now I can tell which way I'm going. Bam, son! Yes! Look at that view. Mmm! Thank you, thank you, thank you. Woo! Walking on the moon, we're walking on the moon. I'm gonna jump high up in the air like this. I'm gonna come right back down because I'm walking on the moon. That's how it's done, guys. Makes me happy. Alright, now I'm gonna go take a potty break. Just have my guy. Too bad I can't make him wave. What? He's got lights? I didn't know that. We're gonna go exploring. Yep. All right. I'm going to take a break for a while, guys, and yeah. Glad you joined me. Hey, Matt.